crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Thank you.
because your league killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
Yeah. Upgraded talons are heading our way. Taking down the Court of Owls just got that much harder.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job at policing than most police. Was wondering when you'd show up.
Wanted to give you enough time to go through the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
So let's put a stop to it, once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
Hey, you saved someone's life out there.
Belfry? Montoya asked that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Make him cry for me.
You should have blocked.
I suggest a quiet approach. If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. I just finished uploading the files to the server.
Confirmed.
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first. Just got a call from Montoya asking us to hit up a murder scene pronto.
Copy that.
Sure, I clean up everything. What's that?
That's any better.
Head over there!
Crap! Batgirl's here!
Hold it right there, Batgirl! I've still got a job to do. All that range time is paying off.
The court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
Thank you.
Is it? Where is it? Now, where is it? It's somewhere around here. Don't mind if I do.
There's new stuff on the board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
According to the police reports, the GCPD didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about prints? Fibers? DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything. And that's on a good day.
Thank you.
What the hell happened here?
Can anyone hear me? I know it ain't worth much to say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
In that gas. What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. How did they do that? What just happened? But that just happened, didn't it? No, not again. Ugh. How long have I been here? Real. Voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that?
Whoa!
What's wrong with this thing? right. That did something. That did not work. The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. What was that? Yeah. There's no end to this place. I hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. They spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They'll probably hang their hands in a corner somewhere. What the?
What are you doing here?
This will help. That did it. Now to just find a way across. can't get past those tanks. But I might be able to hit those valves. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to.
Talon labs are compromised. Initiate Project Goliath immediately.
It's time to leave.
I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers. The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of talent factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Control should do the trick.
Let's go.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Batcomputer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related. But they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.